What's up, everyone? It's me, of course, DGamer. We're not concluding Halo Wars 2 with The Last Stand Act 3. Let's do this thing.
Professor, what's the update at the control room?
I'm in, and I think I found the Halo's weapon systems. Once I've deactivated them, then I'll place the comms beacon.
Keep us updated. Jerome, Atriox will be sending everything to stop us. You need to hold the line and protect the professor in the control room until she's finished her work.
Won't let you down, sir.
The clock's ticking, and we don't have time to drop a base and build it up. You're going to have to rely on turret defenses, so keep them up and running.
Fresh troops will be sent in directly from the Spirit of Fire as soon as they're ready to deploy. And I've got all the ship's weapon systems primed and ready, so we'll help as much as we can from up here.
Okay, everyone. Let's get to work. Good luck.
That sounds scary, but I'm excited. I am excited to finish this game. Let's go. Let's dive right in. Okay, black screen. That's awesome. Just black screen. Nothing to see here, folks. Nothing to see. Game over. Oh, here we go.
Red team, you have to hold the Banished back until the professor's done her work.
Don't worry, sir. We've got her. And it looks like we've got company right now.
Where am I to the Sentinel?
This control room has a defensive shield, but it won't last long. You just keep the wolves at bay.
All right. Let's go.
The Spirit of Fire's weapons are at your disposal, Spartan. Get the ship in the fight.
These Marines?
Turrets
yeah.
And restoration drones are online. Call in support when you need it. The Spirit of Fire is standing by to assist, Jerome. Use everything you can. We have to keep the professor safe.
What's my... I can just keep doing this? Really? Okay.
Look alive, Marines!
Oh, okay.
Sound off, Marines! Give us something to buy!
092.
There's a massive influx of Banished heading to your position, team.
Lock and load. No one crosses that line.
Marines reporting for duty.
Turret constructed.
Got eyes on hostiles, Leatherneck.
Turret constructed.
It's a fighting day for the
turret constructed.
You ready?
Turret constructed.
Hostile is down. Take it, squad.
I'm just trying to...
Ready for the cookout, sir.
Good. Everyone and everything.
Healed up and ready to go.
Oh, like that.
Local units.
On what?
Let's go, Spartans.
Turret constructed.
Alright, two of you.
Spartan Jerome here.
Go this side.
I've got enemy vehicles on me. Let's show them what we can do. Take it in.
Get that ghost up or destroy the ghost. Alright, so...
We're under attack from enemy vehicles, over!
We can get that one.
Moving out.
Marines under fire from hostile vehicles!
Gonna be anti-infantry on both sides. Probably anti-vehicle on this one.
The enemy sent vehicles after us! Over!
It's still not done.
Turret constructed.
There we go, anti-infantry.
Turret upgraded.
This one has two turrets, so...
Turret
has
upgraded.
One.
Turret upgraded. Red team, the Banished have warlords on the field overseeing their troops.
Oh, warlords, okay.
Eliminating them will disrupt the Banished's chain of command.
Roger, sir.
Nothing like sowing a little chaos.
All units.
Actually, I don't want to use all my units. I use
we'll be most sending in reinforcements directly from the ship just as soon as they're ready to deploy.
Spartan Alice.
Leader power ready.
You guys. Head here.
Red team, reinforcements are ready for you, DLZ.
What LZ? Where's the LZ? Oh. Not LZ.
Marines!
You guys can replace.
I ain't giving anyone a piggyback.
Hello.
Let's go!
Ready to make take some scrap, boss.
You guys go with them. Nice, that seems nice. What else can I do?
092 reporting, sir.
I feel like I should add.
Stand to, troops. Move out with me. They ain't getting up from that.
Oh, well, you're dead.
Suit it up.
Set to burn and blaze.
You guys move closer down.
Look alive, team. We're up.
You guys
Marines,
go
ready to serve. Get yourself
you guys,
in order, Marines.
092, ready to go.
Oh, what's over here?
Receiving fire from ground troops, over.
Let's just go this
Moving
way.
Out.
I'm under attack from enemy infantry.
Oh, Lord. Let's kill that warlord.
Leader power ready. Local units. Local units.
Oh, my Nadi. Oh, man. I don't want to kill him. My Nadi.
On the run.
Get that. Okay. End that. Come on. All right. Cool. Now we turn here.
On my way.
And hurry.
Leader power ready.
I've been targeted by enemy vehicles. Over.
Oh, okay.
Spartan, moving out.
The enemy has sent vehicles after us.
I gotta heal you guys.
The enemy has sent vehicles after me.
Tease a few. I'm gonna go
ODST
from that one now.
Ready for duty, sir.
Leader power ready. Leader power ready.
All right, I think this is good.
Let's show them what we can do. Nightingale, taking fire. I need support ASAP.
You're fine.
We've got reinforcements for you now, Red Team.
Ooh.
On the way. Making my way.
I should be able to jump on these seats there soon. You know what, Cyclops? You're gonna go with them.
Ready for duty. On the move. Easily done.
Yeah, that's Cyclops. That's not Nigel. It's Jerome. The hijack. Okay, there you go.
Local units.
That's what I think it is. Yeah, it is. Woo, wonderful. Oh, let's see this place.
We've destroyed an enemy structure.
All right, seems like you guys are gonna need that.
Show me the bad guys. Warlord out of action.
Local units.
They're still over there with the Spartans.
We gonna push back or what?
I'm gonna go with or what. Ooh, skull lock, let's go.
Hostile neutralized!
What's the status, Professor?
It's complicated. So many protocols. I'm probably halfway there. I need more time.
Make it fast, Professor.
We'll buy her the time, sir.
Alright, do I have turrets still around?
Local units.
Ready.
We have reinforcements standing by for you, Red Team.
Nice. Ooh, Grizzlies.
Where are my 130
from ground troops.
This is looking good.
I'm under fire. And all I got is harsh language.
You guys are staying
here. Lucky I was around.
Oh, good for you. You.
Cyclops under fire from enemy ground troops.
You guys.
130, ready to go.
Leader power ready.
Receiving fire from ground troops. Over.
Leader power ready.
There we go. There's those.
Sit back and let the drones do their work.
These Jump guys are really annoying.
I want to see if this every place has a nightingale. This one doesn't. And this one does not either.
Go easy next time. These things aren't free.
And second tree. Turn. Cool. So I don't think really needs anything else.
I got shells older than some of these kids.
Prepped and ready.
Let's get you fixed up.
Move it.
Leader power ready.
Got my foot on the pedal, sir.
I'll show him what this old dog can do. Taking out the trash.
Taking out the trash.
Hellbringer under enemy fire.
Yeah, you guys move up.
Suit it up.
We're up, leather next.
Suited up, weapons loaded, and feeling fine.
Suited up and feeling dumb.
Okay.
Reinforcements ready for your command, Red
Team. Now I have nightingales for every single side.
Hornet hot. Hornet en route.
Heads up, hostiles.
Ready to bring the hurt.
You're lucky I was around.
Now this I can deal with.
Loss of body, sir.
Our Spartans under fire.
So easy.
I've got enemy vehicles on me.
How long do I have to protect this?
They ran into a world of hurt.
Oh, dear lord, that's a lot.
Restoration drones, huh?
I can't get that one. Like, shouldn't have get that one.
Spartan 042 under fire of enemy vehicles.
Okay.
Sit back and let the drones do.
Leader power ready.
Is incoming, Helljumpers. It's time to go, Helljumpers.
Leader power ready.
No.
Leader power ready.
Got some creeps over here.
Local
oh,
units.
Actually, no. Back
I'm
out.
I'm being attacked by enemy vehicles.
You guys back out over here because I have to get out of that shield area. There we go.
Want me to get him up again, boss?
Local units.
Cyclops under vehicle fire.
All right, cool. Well, let's go on this side.
Local units.
Let's show that, Lucas.
No
quite though.
Local units.
Feel sorry for them.
And Spartan.
Sit back and let the drones do their
local work. Units.
The enemy has made me a target for their vehicles.
Local units.
Douglas moving out.
Ooh, Wolverines.
Reinforcements are ready for you at the LZ.
Kodiak.
You have a target for me, sir?
Kodiak, I'm gonna put. I really don't know. Where I'm gonna put this.
They have sent vehicles after
Oscar
me.
Oscar Mike. Calculating trajectory.
Right there. Put
look
this
alive.
One right
just
here.
We got an incoming scarab.
Ooh, scarab. Now we finally
stay
got
on target, Professor. This is
got
what
a challenge.
We're here for.
Isabel, what's the status of that new gunship? We need it now.
The Condor's on the way, Captain. Nothing like live combat to
Condor?
Test a new design.
My crew is ready for action, sir. Where do you need us, sir?
Target that scarab. We can't let it reach the control room.
Playback time. Make it hurt, guys.
All systems checked and calibrated. Acquiring target.
Grizzly, under
leader power ready.
Where's my Kodak?
They have sent vehicles after me.
All right, you guys take care of that. Look like I can't find my. Oh my god, that's my condo.
All units.
Oh, there you are. Take that. I just got the right idea.
I am being pounded by their scarab.
Condor assist.
You're up for battle.
You guys, fight that.
Grizzly, under scarab assault.
That scarab's down.
Professor, how are we doing?
Just finishing up. Hang on. Okay, I've done it.
It's probably gonna be like two or three scarabs.
Communications relay is in place. Well, that's a little more complicated. I'm going to have to go down into the ring to set it up. I need more time.
We're counting on you, Professor. Jerome, hold the control room at all costs so the Professor can get back to us when she's done. I'm not leaving anybody behind.
Copy that, sir. Game faces, team!
ODSTs reporting for duty.
As you wish, sir.
Come back over there.
I have eyes on hostiles.
Turn it right there. I've always got this place defended.
Scorpion under fire from air units, over.
Air unit, okay, where's all my Wolverines?
You have a target for
me? One Wolverine. This side.
On the prowl.
Another Wolverine.
Just give me the
this side. Next Wolverine. Check. This side.
I'm being attacked by enemy air units.
I'm on the case.
Last Wolverine.
Count on it, sir.
Condor. This side. A well-deserved dirt nap. Over.
Condor.
Condor
this side. Oh, just destroy that Banshee. Let's just go right
there.
Sit back and let the drones do their work.
How about you going? Go ahead right now.
I've got a hostile air unit that won't leave me alone.
Spartan under fire. Repeat. Spartan under fire.
ODST's under air assault.
Restoration drill. Down 042 reporting, sir.
Leader power ready. Turret upgraded.
I'm receiving fire from enemy birds. Can anyone assist?
Oh my gosh, there's so much fighting going on here.
Sit back and let the drones do their work. Can anyone get these off my back?
All systems ready, sir. Orders received. Roger that.
Where do you need to go easy next time?
Got both of you on my tail.
Free.
Leader power ready. Local units.
Anti-vehicle.
For you now, red team.
Let's get the anti-air in there.
Kodiak under fire. Ooh, from air units.
Vultures. Let's go.
Waiting for a target, sir.
Right. I've been targeted.
Definitely. Team,
the Banished have sent in artillery.
This side.
Ready for retribution.
Turret upgraded.
This side too. Healing
still
wise.
Hurting, you're still breathing.
I have no idea. We can go over there.
Moving to location.
They have a lot of manning goes.
Leader power ready.
Much appreciated.
Oh, blister bags. Okay.
Dealing with enemy vehicles. Over.
Yeah, that's a problem.
Sit back.
Look at that. It's over here.
On the move.
That looks like it's done. Nice. You're gonna
steal me. Target for me?
This is going really well. Really, really well. More blister backs? No, choppers and little army. Well, over here, another blister back right there.
Leader power ready.
That's anti-air. Of course, you have to do with the condor.
I'm getting shelled.
Done.
Anyone able to hold them off indefinitely.
Yes, we can.
Professor, time's running out.
The communications array is ready, Captain. You said it yourself. Can't leave until the Banished are gone. I found something down here that'll help.
Whatever it is, it better work, Professor.
Okay, now I can do it.
All units.
Awesome. I wonder if I have more scarabs. That'd be pretty awesome if you had like four scarabs on the side.
Scorpion under assault from enemy ground forces.
Oh, destroyed.
Let's get you fixed up.
What's the ETA on the medic, sir?
Marines reporting for duty.
Done over here, and you guys are all good. So I'll give you guys the AC power. I don't see the Kodiaks doing anything.
We're getting pounded here.
Oh, they're dead. That's kind of sad. Are they both dead? No, not this one. Are you doing anything? Oh, yeah, he's doing. Alright, cool. What was that? Oh, I could have sworn I heard that scary.
He's back.
Who's back?
Put him through.
Oh, never mind.
You think you can stand against me? I, who defied the Covenant itself.
Here's your notice, Atriox. The Ark is our home now, and it's under our protection. Cut it, Isabel. I've heard enough.
Hold out 2 minutes? All right.
Captain, I didn't think you could make him any madder, but...
What's over there?
I have eyes on hostiles. Over.
What's over there?
Much appreciated.
I would love to know what's over there.
We've got them on the ropes, Captain. But it's only a matter of time before they send more.
Professor, what's the plan?
I've gained control of the Halo's gravity anchors, Captain. Get our troops clear and get ready.
Oh, Scarab. On
I'm receiving
side.
Enemy fire. Over.
All right, Condor, we're going to need your help again. Oh yeah, we got my challenge. Two scarabs. Oh, three scarabs. Even better. Stay right there. Woo! You. Light them up.
We need it, squad. We wanted a challenge, team. You got it.
Destroy this enemy ship.
One scare down. A little bit closer. Perfect. Two scares down. Finish it! Just show that scarab!
We'll get it done!
That scarab's down. Let's go. Like I said, it was three scarabs. That was an awesome play. Scarabs on all sides. Oh, that was good. Alright, you guys.
Spartan Alice reporting, sir.
Our troops are clear, Professor. Whatever you're gonna do, do it now.
We've lost an infantry unit. Ready for duty. Over.
Let's go.
Fire for ground troops.
Ooh, cinematic.
Never.
Sure.
She launched them out. Oh my gosh.
Captain, it's done.
Professor Andrews, we are on our way. Get to the rendezvous.
With all due respect, Spartan, I don't believe that's an option any longer.
Ooh, the halo.
Professor Andrews, there must be some way.
Don't worry, Captain. As soon as I'm back to the Sol system, I'll get that beat out. It should only be a few weeks.
Professor.
And then I can figure out how to get back to you.
Oh, snap. He lost.
Captain?
Red team and her.
The other teams are clear?
Yes, sir. ETA to the Spirit of Fire is 5 minutes.
Wait, never mind. He lost Isabel. Or not Isabel, but Andrews.
Bring up the map. We have a lot of work to do until she gets back.
Aye, Captain.
Atriox is back. Look like a shipmaster. Gold Star.
You honored those we lost today with your actions. I'm proud of all of you.
Alright, let's watch these credits. Okay, so what I just took that by is that Atriox is still alive. Isabel's gone. She's not dead yet. No one actually major died besides Decimus. And I'm not even sure Shipmaster died, because I couldn't even tell. We have not fought Shipmaster at all, so. Unless he died on the ship. But then I'm like, who's the elite that he was talking to? I'm so confused. But it's fine. Apparently there's an after credit scene too. So I'm excited to actually watch that. I really hope this ties into Halo 5, or not Halo 5, but Halo 6. I was so happy when they mentioned Master Chief, so if they can like have the Spirit of Fire inside Halo 6 campaign, like even if it's mentioned, that would be great. Just some kind of reference. Oh man, missed this game. That ending mission was really good. Like really like this, even the music once again is just really amazing. Look at all these names. Oh man, this campaign was really good though. It was really easy to follow too. Like you actually understood what was going on. So it wasn't just random missions and stuff like that, it was all very important. You know, Red Team got split apart a lot throughout this game. Like Alice was split apart between Douglas and Jerome. Eventually they got back together, but then Jerome was split between Douglas and Alice, and just a whole bunch of other stuff. Other than that, it was still a great game. If there would be anything that I would say I hated about the game, it was that one mission that I really needed someone to help me with. You don't really need someone, but it's still, I hate that one. And the fact that we can't actually find our own skulls, that would be great if we could find them. But just by, I guess, collecting those datas or whatever, or doing certain missions or like little side goals, then that's how you unlock the skulls, I'm guessing. But Isabel, I love the character Isabel. Isabel, I think, is my favorite character inside this whole entire game. Just the way she was talking was just really, really inspiring. I love the part when she saw the banshee. It was a major cutscene, by the way. When she saw those banshees attacking the Spirit of Fire from the ship, and she was like, she let down her her people once or whatever, and she wasn't gonna let the people on Spirit of Fire die either. Like, that was really awesome. Like, oh my gosh. Oh my, the blur cutscenes were the best. Even the in-game cutscenes too, with like when the Spartans are like mega blocks, it still was so amazing. So amazing. I want to see what's in that after credits. I want to see that after credits. Bring me the after credits. By the way, guys, this isn't going to be the ending of Halo Wars 2. I still have to show you guys everything that I got in my packs, which I'll probably do actually in this video. Probably just open all my packs right now after, you know, this. No, I'll make this a full campaign, and then I'll open my packs and do a Blitz game at like another time, or like another one. Oh my gosh. Is it almost over? I gotta press B to skip. I don't want to skip this. If I skip it, then I miss the ending cutscene. I think they give us one of every unit too, if I remember correctly. There's the Hellbringers, the Marines, the ODSTs that you can just drop in. The normal turrets, yeah. They gave us the Hornets, the Vultures, and the Nightingales. They gave us the Kodiak, the Warthogs, Wolverines, Scorpions, Grizzlies. Obviously the Condor. The Pelican Assault. And I think that's all of them. And Spartans, yeah. I believe that was all of them. The sad part is, the difference between Halo Wars and Halo Wars 2 is that they took away the Cobras. The Cobras were so good, but they replaced them with the Kodiaks, I believe. And I think that's it for like Marine stuff, for like the UNSC. Oh, and they gave us Cyclops. Completely forgot about the Cyclops. Xbox product service. SPI spy, they're spying on us. Do 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 blur. Oh. Thank you, Blur. Dave Wilson, love you. Peter, Wildman, love you too. Tiffany Weapon, oh, all of you. Just all of you. Blur makes an amazing cutscene. In fact, they made the cutscenes for Halo Wars and Halo Wars 2. But not just that, but they also made the cutscenes for Halo 2 Anniversary on the MCC, which is amazing. And, you know, from playing Halo 5 to Halo Wars 2, it's a really good break, honestly. Playing a strategy game like this rather than playing a first-person shooter game like Halo 5 and the rest of mostly all the Halos. It's just really refreshing just to change my gaming style. And also, since I've been doing a walkthrough of Titanfall 2 and Gears of War 4, those are also kind of, they're shooting games, which mostly, I know Halo Wars is also a shooting game too. But Titanfall 2, that's a first-person shooting game. Gears of War 3, Gears of War 4, I mean, kind of like For Honor, is a third-person game. It's just ones with melee weapons, other ones with guns. But it's just really good to just take a break back and just control the units rather than shooting. And dying and dying and dying. Still more. So I'm really sad that we couldn't actually use the retriever either. We only used it to get into the EMP shield or whatever, but we didn't get to actually use him. That thing destroyed our units so much. Hey, New York, that's where I'm from. Oh, here it is. All the symbols and stuff from the people that actually helped. Oh, look, they use Autodesk. Is that what I think it is?
Well, good job, Ellen. They may have been sent from the Ark.
Let's go, Halo 5! And Halo Wars 2 crosses over to Halo 6. That was awesome. The Guardian! I knew that was going to be a Guardian. Oh my gosh, that's probably Cortana's Guardian too. Oh, wait, is that the... Oh my gosh! Because I know Cortana teleports. I think Cortana goes to some place, but I'm not sure if that was a ring, because I know either Cortana goes there, or the Infinity goes there. But I know there's a ring at the end of the Halo 5 credits. I think that's a legendary ending, too. And that's probably the ring. So, oh my gosh, that's going to be the ultimate crossover with Halo 6 and Halo Wars. Oh, or just, you know, the original Halo and then Halo Wars. Ah, so excited. Can't wait to do a walkthrough on Halo 6. Or whatever Halo that comes out after Halo Wars 2. Definitely, hopefully there's probably some Halo stuff during E3. We'll definitely catch up. We'll definitely do a podcast in June for that. So I can't wait. Anyway, if you guys enjoyed the whole entire walkthrough, just give it a like and subscribe to the channel. Thank you guys for watching and goodbye.